We begin with breaking news. Within the last half hour, eastbound traffic over Snoqualmie Pass is back open. The westbound lanes, though, remain closed at Cle Elum because of several cars spinning out on the freeway. So if you know anyone who plans on driving over from the west side tonight, tell them to bring their chains as they're currently required to go over the pass.